Yeah.
Okay.
Where are we? Mom, where are we?
Oh, look at the city. There we go.
Hello, that's Cece. Definitely. That's the stadium. Do you see that?
Yeah, yeah.
What is that, then? Football?
Yeah. I mean, where should I really even start? I got that I'm keeping in the dark. I got my across the street living large.
Who's your favorite player on the Diamondbacks now?
Tell Martin.
Wow.
He was a diamond.
A diamond? Yeah. Alright. So that's not a front center. Chase Field. I just don't know why they have a roof on their field. When BC, you need it. Let's go. I smell burgers.
I really gotta put a couple in their place. Really just let every in a race. I really might tap really on my face. Lil CC, let it slap with the bass. I used to save. Put a mask in a cave. Now I'm like, nah, love, I'm good, go away. Ain't about to die with no money I done gave you. I was on top when it meant a lot. Still on top like I'm scared of the drop. Still on top, I'm just gonna swap. Wanna swap like a sauce in a watch. I don't wanna change cause I'm good where I'm at. Mom tied so I'm always good where I'm at. We're the junior jazz.
I love helping. My man, Fernando. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Wow. This facility is pretty cool.
That's sweet.
Chase Bank, trying to bounce. Gotta count on my allowance. Get you, so I gotta rewrite it. Dripping like I got $1 zillion. Got the truck jumping like Zane when I rebound. Then I'm out. And I never talk about it. The homie squad, but we all smoke the loudest. Rich. And I'm really being modest, cause the way I do my deals, never treated like an artist on the house. You could DM my account.
So the 12 U teams are playing each other. Out of like 40 teams that came, the semifinals is Bullpen versus Bullpen. Represent.
When I die, I put my money in a grave. I really gotta put a couple in their place. Really just lapped every in a race. I really might tap really on my face. Lil CC, let it slap with the bass. I used to save. Put a mask in a cave. Now I'm like, nah, love, I'm good, go away. Ain't about to die with no money I done gave it.
Check me out now. Tony.
Yeah. Yeah.
Walked out of Louis looking like a virgin discount. If it ain't 100, yeah. It's a miscount. 7 days a week, I smoke 6 ounces. If a chick with me, she like big house. If a chick with me, she like foreign cars. If a chick with me, she like go yard. If a chick with me, she like protein. Make a sick of rich nigga toes off. Pull her to the flame with my doze off. Try to count a million and I dozed off. And I got my fingers in the air. Hang with ball bear. Turn you to lawn care.
You deserve to be our champions, and we're going to reward you for that. So congratulations to me.
Look at that.
It is my pleasure on behalf of Arizona U-SSSA and our Super NIT, which is only once a year this big, boys. We give this award out to you guys as our champions. Congratulations, Bullpen. But we ask you for one more decision this weekend, and that is we want you to name a tournament most valuable player.
Hey, it was a team effort, we all know that, but one guy, man, he worked hard behind the dish for a game and a half today, and he closed the game for us in style. Okay, number four, all right. Show me. Yeah.
This is yours.
Good job, Rye.
There you go. You're handing them out. Here we go. Gold ring.
Yeah.
Walked out of Louis looking like a virgin discount. If it ain't 100, it's a miscount.
Very, very impressive. Still
in the ball.
Play baseball out.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Good job, boy.
It's upside down.
Wait. Stay right there. See all these people right here? You see all these people right here trying to take a picture and everything? They don't count.
All right, good job, boys.
Yeah.
I'm coming home. I'm coming home.
This is where we should have stayed. If Aaron had played his cards right, pretty nice. But you know what? Runs with all the rest.
What a scorcher of a day. Oh my goodness.
Papaya, Arizona, we loved you. What'd you think, Daddy?
Yeah, the weather was crazy. Started off being way too cold, like now it's way too hot.
Unbearably hot. And like dry Arizona. No, and all of us?
How's your lips feeling?
Chat.
Let me see your rings.
Oh yeah, it's very hot here.
Did you get some drip while we were here?
Just sealed up. On our way home, say bye-bye, X3. You performed well for us.
I have to say,
it was more similar to our Q5.
Drove beautifully. Prefer our car, but yeah, baby.
Yes, I like traveling.
How'd it go in Phoenix?
Very good.
You gotta get better at your sports interviews. This is a sports interview. So, how long has that team been playing together? You guys look like you had really synced up.
Since we were 10.
So, how often do you practice in Canada? Isn't it cold there?
Every day indoors.
Were you intimidated coming down here to face all these warm weather teams that play 250 days a year?
No. Actually, yeah, a little bit, yeah.
You scored a lot of runs. Were you expecting to score so many runs in that tournament?
Yeah.
You came across the plate quite a bit there, G-Money, so was that part of the game plan?
I was expecting to score a little bit more, but it was part of the game plan, and it went well.
What is your best asset?
I'd say, speed, and I turn singles into doubles. This tournament at 700, lots of ribbies, but yeah, my overall strength is that speed factor in my game. Yeah.
What's next for you? Are you going home to play in your local league? What's the next 2 or 3 years look like for Gavin Walker?
So this year I can't play TBL.
What grade are you in now?
7.
Oh, I see. I thought this was a grade 8 tournament.
Yeah, I'm playing I'm looking to be the best player on the Timberjacks in that entire league by about 10 miles, which I will be. So, looking good in that area. We're gonna lift up the team. Hopefully not be trash. Yeah, after that done, we're gonna be playing with the Reds, one of the best PBL teams in the nation.
Yeah.
So yeah, looking to work my way up to PBL.
We were so glad to have you. It's a great talk. Good luck in the future.
Thank you, sir.
Apparently, the dishwasher made our dinner.
Yes.
And
that's a GM over there.
The entire menu.
So many GM serving.
I don't really want to do that. I feel uncomfortable with other people. But yeah, so they have beer or wine, chicken sandwich or chicken salad. Oh, and then as appetizer, there's chips.
There was soup, but there wasn't soup.
We don't do soup until summer, you idiots. Okay, that's a weird thing.
Previously in Phoenix.
So how do you guys feel to be home?
Well, it feels good to be home.
Yeah.
But I would have rather stayed another week. I would have rather stayed another week in Arizona.
How does it feel to be home?
Awesome to be home.
awesome.
I love it.
I love travel. I love going places. I love seeing other places. But I always love India. Yeah.
West Coast kid.